So when I count to three and I point over here, I'm gonna try to make some noise. Yeah, other team. If you're here to see him in the other team, please make some noise for them. And if you're here to see him, I still want you to show some love. So we are going to be bringing our minis out today, and I want you to enjoy our show. Thank you.
On public transportation throughout the United States.
Anything you can do, I can do better. I can do anything better than you.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
I can do that then.
Oh, no, you can't.
Park and lock.
Well, do it then.
Pop and lock.
Camille's.
Pop and lock.
Big boy.
Pop and lock.
The kitty.
Pop and lock.
Everybody dance. Go, dance, 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 go
let us know. And what we would like to do is take the time to recognize all the hard work that our middies, juniors and seniors, do put into this dance time. As you can see, they do phenomenal feats. They are very, very energetic, and it takes a lot of dedication and time, not only from family, but from community members as well, to make this possible. As you see, we have been around for about, it's been a lot of years. I've been with this for like 10 years now, and we have a lot of community supporters. So we would like to take time to give out one of our first phenomenal awards today. This person is not expected to get this award, so I hope he will come up and hope he's here. I would like to take time out to say a slight poem. I know I'm going to embarrass him, but I need Chad Carroll, one of the phenomenal dance company supporters that has been around since day one. So please give him a round of applause. He's here constantly. He is a phenomenal dad, not only to children that are here with our dance company, but children in the community. I have the pleasure of working with Chad for about 7 years now at various schools. He is a key member at the Black Health Coalition of Wisconsin. Right. He does many outstanding events throughout the city to help support all of our youth. And so I would like to, one, give you a certificate for you to pamper yourself.
All right.
Woo! And then from the number of dance company, I apologize. There was a mishap with our awards for you, so I will get that to you as soon as possible. But I would like to read something for you. And then you have a phenomenal dance company sweatshirt. And I would like to say, God took the strength of a mountain, the majesty of a tree, the warmth of a summer sun, and the calm of a quiet sea. The generous soul of nature, the company arm of night, the wisdom of ages, and the power of an eagle's flight. To jot of the morning and the spring in the face of a mustard seed, the patience of eternity in the depth of a family in need. Then God combined these qualities, and then there was nothing more to add. He knew that this masterpiece was complete, and he named him Phenomenal Chad. I love him. To bring you this performance, so please put your hands together for our juniors. We are our middle school students.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Round one.
It's about to be a gunfight.
Right. Hey, hey, what the trouble is?
Round two. The sport legends are made.
We have one more award that we would like to give out. And this is for a phenomenal mom that has been in the community doing amazing things and always been here to support Phenomenal Dance Company from the moment that we met her. Can I please have Miss Logan come to the front?
Woo!
Let's stand together for Miss Logan. She is a podcaster and she also does pop-up shops, Ruffle Feathers, Hot Sweetheart. Many of you may have recognized her. She has been doing an amazing job with her daughter that has been having some medical issues. And so we would like to also take some time out to present this to Miss Logan. So Miss Logan, she does her battles quietly for kids on her knees, spending many sleepless nights so that their lives can be at ease. She is a ray of sunshine. She is a ray of sunshine making our home bright and warm. She is a steady anchor when life is a raging storm. So strength runs through your frame, tenderness within your core. No matter how little she receives in return, she's always giving more. We would like to honor you with also a gift certificate to take some self-care. And we want to appreciate you. So please give a hand to Miss Logan. All right, so. Oh, I'm sorry. Miss Logan, you also have a hoodie from us. Okay, so please put your hands together for our praise dancer.
Yeah.
chance. If don't nobody else care. And I know they like to beat you down a lot. When you come around the block, brothers clown a lot. Don't cry, dry your eyes, never let up. Forgive, but don't forget, girl, keep your head up. And when he tells you you ain't nothing, don't believe him. And if you can't learn to love you, you should leave him. Cause sister, you don't need him. And I ain't trying to gas you up, I just want to allow us. You know what makes me young? Has that. My brothers make babies and leave a young mother to be a mess. And since we all came from a woman, got our name from a woman, and I came from a woman. So why we take from our women, why we rape our women, do we hate our women? I think it's time to care for our women, it's time to heal our women, be real to our women. And if we go, we'll have a race of babies that will hate the ladies that make the babies. And since a man can't make one, he has the right to tell a woman when and where to create one. So will the real men get up? I know you're fed up, ladies.
When I say Black Lives Matter, that don't mean yours don't. When I say Black Lives Matter, that don't mean your kids won't. They will. They gonna say it with us because they get us. When I say Black Lives Matter, that don't mean yours don't. When I say Black Lives Matter, don't mean white folks can't get on the boat. So it's like when I say save the whales, that don't mean the other fish can't float. It just means that the whales are in danger, just like my species. Damn right, Black Lives Matter.
Stress upon the hour and the sun begins to fade. Still enough time to figure out how to chase my blues away. I've gone all right up till now. It's the light of day that shows me how. And when the night falls, the loneliness calls. Oh, I wanna dance with somebody. I wanna feel a beat with somebody. Yeah, I wanna dance with somebody. With somebody who loves me.
Waiting in the water with the fearless Harriet Tubman to my ancestor. Integrating schools because the opportunity of education needed to be granted to us too.
Yeah.
Understand?
Yeah.
We were kings and queens way before slavery.
Yeah, come on.
And for many years, our struggle has been real, but not real enough to kill the kings and queens inside us, see? They used to say that the revolution would not be televised. But right now, today, millennials are marching for justice, and every single platform is being televised to see we continue to fight. I have never, ever met and or experienced a culture that is built like us, strong like us, creative like us, resilient like us, black like us.
Thank you.
cream under the throat powder. Don't press me out to beat your clamp chowder. Put your money into your power. If you like this record, then make this scream louder. That's so terrific, y'all hold up my sense. The green glass and dance and make me feel dizzy. I'm DJ cooking, I'm fucking with the kitchen. Now keep me up there when the moment is kitchen. I turn the pot to the well and throw the old way down.
Keep it on. I can feel it in my bones.
Yeah, I know,
Mama.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Good night.